Hello to everyone, it's Fabien, hope you are well. Today we're doing a quick video here about the update about the building of the US Navy LCM landing craft. It comes from Trumpeter on the scale is 1/35. Let's go. I will show you where I am about this model. And this model is very, I have some fun to build it. And look at it, that it's the bases. Oh my gosh, it's so big. And even maybe, oh, it's so big. Maybe I will show you all the part. I guess it's about 43 or 45 centimeters the long, about I guess for more than around 17 inch or 18 inch, something like this. And look on this, for this moment, of course, it's not finished yet, but I'm very happy to for this moment about the result. I also built this, that it's a thing like a carrier, and I need to put this. Oh my gosh, maybe I will try to do it in live. You must to put this part. I think it's going to be okay. Look on this. Like to be not too bad on this part, of course, like this. You need to put some vehicle on. Maybe I will build a tank if I have a chance or something like this. On, I'm very happy on the. What I like a lot about this kit is there is some big part. Of course, I will also need to put some small part like this. But there is a lot of big part, and it's very pleasant to glue it under. That it's the cabin. I don't know the pilot cabin. There is not finished because there is after some gun machine or something like that. But I'm quite happy about the result, and you can see also on this side, on the front, there is a gate. And I spent a little bit of time to understand this, how to put this. I took around 30 minutes to understand, but okay. And look on this, on that, it's now the gate, and that's nice. I need to put some wire on this and fix somewhere here or where, I guess, a wire from here to here. And that's nice. You can let me know what you think about this. This scale model is not finished, but I'm very happy. And it's not a kit for some rookie, but you don't need too many experience about scale modeling about to build it. Damn, the model is so huge that even it don't enter in on my camera. That's great. I just put on this and you can see. And I'm very happy. After I will paint the landing craft on in a dark gray or something like this. Thank you for watching. All the best and happy scale modeling. Bye bye.